Well, whatever time of day or night it is with you, welcome along to a game which is threatened, I have to tell you, by a rather forbidding weather forecast. The expectation is for quite heavy rain as the game grows older this evening. It hasn't arrived just yet, but it will do shortly. Glad to report, though, that that hasn't affected the crowd, who are here in good number and indeed in good voice. And the game will be underway very soon. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. Seem to be a 4-3-3, Jim.
Yes, and the importance of this formation is not to allow the midfield three and the attacking three to become too detached from one another. If that happens, then pressure can quickly be applied via the counter-attack and you can be exposed defensively. So compactness can't be compromised. And you need talkers in this team. You need leaders and people that are willing to organise things very quickly.
So it's down to business here. Bruges are on a great run. 5 wins in a row.
Chance! It's there! And that's got him off to a flyer!
Oh, that was a cracking little exchange to set up the finish, and a lovely understanding between both players. I mean, that's clearly tailored on the training ground and delivered beautifully on match day.
Bruges take the early advantage. Defour.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Defender's on the back foot. Plays it out to the wing. He's picked him out. He's got away. Crosses in a low one. And the volley. Oh, that's a waste.
Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try.
Pavon. Could try cutting inside here. Clearance and very necessary. Play for a throw. Bruges have hit the front early, a foothold in the game. Oh, hits one! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class weight.
And that's been lever clear. Needed a better pass there. And it's to four.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Put gets it back.
Oh,
reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
Hoists it forward, battles to win it back. Looking to break out here, tries to... he's given it away!
Pavon floats one over.
Put is there, and he can get that clear.
Promising cross.
Massive leap!
Good delivery. No joy.
Well, plenty of moving targets to pick out in the box. Obviously increases the chances of the ball being met like that by someone.
Did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Driving on, he could shoot here. Out towards the flank. Striding forward, facing goal. And that's a throw. It's a brilliant interception. Challenge, but well within the laws. And he has a hit! They scored! And this is getting better and better. One sweeping move, executed with deadly efficiency.
Bruges are such an adept counter-attacking team, they produced something out of nothing there. A few seconds was all it took for them to convert a defensive situation into a goal, and it's very impressive.
Bruges get themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, with this kind of authority, Peter, why not push on and totally kill this off?
It's gone out for a throw-in. Ball's out on the left, now. He's got options out wide. Got a sight of goal here. Oh, well defended, that had to be done. And he's there to hoof it away. Breaks on here. That has put a stop to that. Forward it goes. And helps available out wide. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Good ball. Has a pop! It's a carbon copy of the previous miss.
This is proving to be a very good spell. The intensity is great, but they've got to make it count.
He's through the middle. He's had a shot! It's off target and by quite a way. To locate someone up front. It'll be the final action of the first half. How's the first half compared with your expectation?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Bruges in control at half-time, 2-0. Here we go again then.
good challenge, he just stood firm.
Pavon.
Oh, that's a fine challenge.
Antwerp, whose last result owes so much to the astuteness of their manager.
Up for a header!
Oh, he couldn't get the direction he needed.
No, that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
To get it forward quickly, loses his balance and loses the ball, and it's played forward.
Yeah, it looks like a change of approach, and it may just freshen things up.
No, that's not the ball he wanted. Milner.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Shoots!
Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Averted for now. There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. He slid it, hits it first time! Oh, great low ball in.
Oh, how has that not ended up in the back of the net? It was a cracking ball in the way he drilled it across and kept it down too.
So here comes the substitution.
Just brushed off the ball there. Hoists it forward. Oh, they can break here. Oh, good interception. He's got options out wide.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
Out to the right, and helps available out wide. Oh, the less said about that pass, the better. So, time for changes on both sides, actually.
goes. And it's Ruben Castro. Well, they're looking at the referee, but he's waved play on. And it's played forward. Denier. He's looking to get there first. Umbakani going through. Tries to get it forward quickly. For sure,
he'll be fuming with himself for not converting. He could have killed it off.
Great leap! That would have won it. Been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Denier. And the whistle has gone for a reckless challenge there. And he is going into that little black book. The referee's awarded a free kick. Umbakani. And here's Umbakani.
And it's the four.
Ball's loose, who's getting there? No, no way through there. This shot at goal! A real chance and a real let-off.
It's Ruben Castro.
That's a chance to shoot! And another time! It's bounced back off the post.
Well, that wasn't too dissimilar to the previous attempt.
In need of attention here.
Yeah, and you know, I think it appears to have been bothering him for a while.
But he is going to soldier on by the looks of it.
Time added on, 4 minutes. Mbakani.
He's gone for it!
This is enough try.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
Denier. And that is that. Bruges will be very happy with a job well done. An efficient win, which the players simply did enough. How do you look back on the game then, Jim?
Bruges certainly ran a perfect race from start to finish. Out of the blocks quickly, they got themselves in front, and they just didn't look back.
And that's where we have to end it. From me, Peter Drury, and my co-commentator, Jim Beglin, a very good evening to you all. Well, good day to you wherever you are. You join us on a day where the weather just may have an impact on a football match that has been much anticipated. It's dry at the moment, but the forecast is that it will be wet, perhaps very wet, by the time the game is underway, and certainly by the time of the second half. The crowd, though, are here, and they are in good form. There's a right old cacophony going on. The atmosphere's terrific, and kickoff is moments away. This one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. From the team sheet, we derive that they are going with a 3-4-3 formation, Jim.
Well, I always feel, Peter, that central midfield is a big area of responsibility in this system. It's not as easy for the front three to get behind the ball quickly if one of the wing-backs is pushed on. Then the boys in the engine room have serious cover to provide. So a lot of hard work has to go into this, and at times you can get stretched. But, boy, it can work at one end.
So it's down to business here. Bruges are having to deal not just with their opponents, but also with a congested fixture list. It's at times like this when depth of resources becomes so important.
And it's a time when the squad
has a hit!
Oh, shame, that was nicely worked. It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind her are being made like that.
Bruges are on a great run, 5 wins in a row.
Towering header! There it is!
A great delivery and a finish to match.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Bruges have an early lead. Good start. Now it's Gabriel. Hit long and direct. And a header! Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
Oh, it was such a clever pass that plummeted the defence and... it can well be revisited, this.
Ball's loose, who's getting there? Just brushed off the ball there. A real chance to break. Out to the left it goes. It's a fine run and he's happy to keep going. Tries to get it forward quickly.
Jordi Ambula!
Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
Denier. Jordi Mbula.
Over to the left.
Gets his foot in there. Oh, they can break here.
And it's Gabriel.
Gets it into the middle. Hoists it forward. Well, that's where he wants it. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Out to the right. Yeah, he's fouled him there. Get it away. Gamble, that is asking for trouble. He slid it through.
That right side seems to have become a very good outlet for them now. No doubt this is an area they've identified as a potential weakness in their opposition, and they're willing to exploit it. Well, the defence have two choices, deal with the man or deal with the space.
Plays it out to the flank. Deftly done. In with a header! Keeper's got good distance on that. And it's played forward. That intervention was very necessary. That's the throw.
George.
Forward it goes. That'll be a throw. It's going to be another throw. Be a throw-in. Denier.
And it's Gabriel.
He's made sure that that won't get through. What a throw-in. Bruges scored early, of course, and the score is 1-0. Tries to get it forward quickly. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Referee's had a look, and he's blown his whistle for half-time. And there we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, you obviously have to give credit to the front men for the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They work tirelessly for me.
Bruges having to have the lead in a tight old game. Half-time, 1-0. Gets things going for the second half.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
And he's there to hoof it away. Adventurous run, meets it first time! And that has been clubbed away. Chance to break. Hoists it forward. Gets it back. And that's a foul, free kick's been given. Plays it out to the wing. Pumps it into the area.
Well, that's the first attempt, Peter, we've seen at one of those raking passes just to spread the play.
Striding forward, facing goal. Gabriel with a shot! Oh, the ball's come loose! Looking for a decent ball in. Well played, he saw that coming. Your impression so far, Jim?
Yeah, the ride is still a bit bumpy, Peter, so they're chasing the cushion of a second goal.
Up towards the front line. Oh, well, there's something you don't see every day. We have got changes here, from both sides, in fact. And it's played forward. A terrific save from the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Forward it goes. Tries to get it forward quickly. It's a decent look. Massive leap! Not well to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
Now, that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
at the changes then in quick succession. Oh, what a ball!
Real chance! It's in! Two up now, and they are cruising.
Bruges are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
There's going to be another change here. Bruges take a two-goal lead and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, at 1-0 this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to 2, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
Hits one!
He's done very well to get to that.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with. Peter, we can only applaud that quality of tackle in the circumstances. It was probably goal-saving.
And the ball's come out.
Jordi Mbula, good energy in defence as well.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger.
He's had a shot!
Oh, it looked like 3-0 for sure.
Well, that ought to have wrapped it up, Peter. You may well regret that, you know.
Defending of the desperate variety.
Jordi Mbula.
And they win it back again. And Seldi
goes for goal! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
He's got options out wide. It's a good run down the left-hand side. Oh, that's neat. Time to deliver. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. This could spell danger.
Chance!
That's a half-decent try.
great leap!
He will be livid with himself.
He's there to cut it out.
He's had a goal!
It's broken loose. Turns and goes back.
Cleared without complication.
So that's it. It is all over.
Bruges did it.
Terrific team effort to satisfy both the boss and the fans. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Bruges showed us why it's so important to seize the initiative. Once in front, they grew in belief and rarely looked at risk.
Well, that's it for tonight's match. So it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening.